Welcome back to the Gentleman Bachelor's Guide to Bitches. It's a beautiful spring afternoon, and I decided we need to have a nice liqueur coffee to go with this beautiful sunny day. As you can see here, we've got our French press, a little coffee liqueur. This is a horchata. This is a specific brand of horchata. It's got a little cinnamon in it. We have our espresso, whipped cream, Hershey's chocolate, and hot water, and all of our fanceries. Step one to using a French press, take off the lid, take our grounds, pour inside. Step two, boiling hot water into the French press. Now the French press needs to sit with the grounds for about 4 minutes. In the meantime, we prepare our cup. Easiest way to do this is to hold a cup at an angle, pour down in, and spin. Next, we take our liqueur, pour down into the bottom of the cup, take your lid, seat it onto the French press, and slowly press down. Pour your French press, coffee, espresso, what have you, whipped cream as a topper, and finally a cinnamon stick to stir. Voila, French press liqueur coffee.